50 years of memories went up in smoke today when a well-known Sydney restaurant was ravaged by fire. There was also a very lucky escape for a resident of an upstairs apartment who was forced to jump for his life.
Chaos on the streets of Surry Hills. Cleveland Street cut off after a restaurant's chip fryer went up in flames.
Just the fryer that was constantly just catching on fire. There's a lot of smoke in the shop, especially in the restaurant.
Above, a resident stranded. This window, his only escape route, jumping out onto the shop awning below.
He tried to jump, but I said to him, just wait until I bring you our ladder.
A security guard from the neighbouring chemist warehouse getting the man down safely before he was raced to hospital.
We all know him, actually. He's always coming in our chemist. We're our friend. He's our friend.
The Eurese's restaurant owner also treated for smoke inhalation. The Turkish institution left devastated.
I grew up in this shop. My dad's owned it for like 40 years. I've been running for the last 5 years. So, yeah, it is a bit devastating.
Thousands of dollars in damage for a business only just getting back on their feet after COVID lockdowns.
It was a police officer first on scene who raced upstairs through thick smoke to wake the sleeping resident. Firefighters saying it's a timely reminder to check smoke alarms.
Being asleep on a Sunday morning, great day for a sleep in, but it's very hard to wake up if the smoke alarm's not doing the job for you.
Madison Scott, Nine News.